We've confirmed that the network core units known as Adam and Eve have been destroyed. The enemy's chain of command has been thrown into complete chaos. As such, humanity has chosen to seize this opportunity and launch an all-out attack against the machine forces. Of course, the forces of Yorha will participate in this endeavor. Remember your pain. The pain of having your homeland stolen. We will never give up our struggle. We will take back the seas, the skies, the land! We will take back our world from the scourge of the machines! We will not fail in this mission. Here and now, we will put an end to this goddamn war! Glory to mankind!
Glory to mankind!
Server Administrator 3S. Server Administrator 3S. Please return to the server administration room as soon as possible to handle a capacity issue. End transmission.
Before I could convince myself to tell 2B the truth, our final major operation had begun. Still, at the time, I knew nothing. Not how the battle would end, nor what fate stood in wait for us.
And those are your orders. Do you understand?
The scanners are going to hack into the enemy's anti-air system and shut it down in advance of an all-out assault, right?
That's right. Good job, 9S.
Why are you talking to me like I'm a child?
What? That must be your imagination. Look for machines that are receiving signals from the anti-air system. They should be located in elevated areas with good signal reception. I've forwarded the general positions of the machine lifeforms you need to hack.
Roger.
Please refrain from destroying the target. If you do, another one will simply take its place.
No killing the target. Got it.
Was successful. Way to go!
You're totally treating me like a kid.
Now move on to the next one.
Fine.
Is thought to be in a high location with good network reception. Try examining the rooftops of buildings.
Roger.
defensive system operation confirmed to be declining.
Almost there.
Going well down there. Every scanner in the force is involved in this operation. So let's try not to fall behind.
Yeah, no falling behind. Got it.
9S.
What is it?
Make sure to do whatever is necessary to avoid combat.
And how will I provide support to the squad if I don't fight?
Scanner units such as yourself are not designed for battle.
Aw, are you worried about me?
No, I'm merely pointing out that you would be a liability on the battlefield.
Wow, that's harsh.
Be advised, the target's appearance is identical to that of a standard enemy. Once you approach, however, a marker will appear.
Is it me, or does it seem like they're getting smarter?
It is not possible to hack directly into the target Goliath-class machine lifeform. Special software protection detected. Enemy is refusing access from anything other than machine lifeforms. Proposal. Unit 9S should commandeer a smaller enemy and use it to hack the large one.
A little multi-level hacking, huh?
Thank you. 11S to 9S, come in.
9S here, go ahead.
I'm just about wrapped up here. How about you?
Just one left, I think.
Roger. Be sure to head back to the bunker when you're done so you can sync your data.
Oh, right. I forgot about that.
Until your combat data is uploaded, none of the scanner models can run updates.
Okay. I'll take care of it as soon as I'm done here.
Appreciate it.
Exiting the planned operational area. Proposal: return to the operational area immediately.
Looks like everything.
Proposal. Unit 9S should rendezvous with Unit 2B before the combat situation worsens.
Sounds like a plan. Let me just mark the point on the map. And there.
Thank you.
operation will begin at a point southwest of the city ruins. Use your flight unit to travel there and meet up with 9S.
Will do.
We've repaired and reinstalled the weapons damaged in the fight against Eve. Be careful, okay? The mission will be in full swing by the time you get there.
I will.
And thanks.
The Council of Humanity has a message for all of our brave androids fighting on the surface. Our elite Yorha forces, the pride of humanity, have defeated two enemy network units known as Adam and Eve. This victory is a giant leap forward in our quest to reclaim Earth. The moon rings out with the cheers of the entire human race. We look forward to your continued combat exploits. Glory to mankind.
What's our status?
The operation is underway, and a few squads have already engaged the enemy. Our orders are to function as a kind of guerrilla unit that provides support as necessary. I forwarded our squad's current positions to your map. You should head over there ASAP.
Sounds good.
Another area and provide support.
This is Unit 8B with Attack Squadron Omega. We've gained control of our assigned zone. Heading out now to provide support elsewhere.
Thank you.
Squadron. The enemy machines are multiplying in front of us. We can't hold this position.
Network was destroyed.
All we can do is fight.
Squadron Alpha. We're being worn down by a fierce enemy attack.
This is Guerrilla Unit 2B. We're on our way.
Roger, and thanks.
Thank you.
Thanks for the assist.
We're heading out to support other squadrons.
We'll join you and provide further backup.
2B, we've sighted new enemies in the region. They've got Attack Squadron Omega surrounded and are giving them one hell of a fight. Can you get over there and provide support ASAP?
We're on.
Man, this is tougher than I thought it would be.
We need to hurry.
Unit 2B, we're in position to provide support for Attack Squadron Omega.
Are we ever glad to see you? They came out of nowhere. We were fighting for our damn lives.
Backup. They have visual camouflage? What the hell's going on here? I have to protect 2B!
exiting the planned operational area. Proposal. Return to the...
Damn it! There's no end to them!
You okay? Is this a wide area virus? Attack. The EMP must have triggered it. I gotta do something. I have to save 2B. Over.
No. Wait, what? Attack functions aren't working.
That's because of their Yorha IDs. 2B, I need to hack into you and fry your identification circuit.
Do it.
I located the unit that's jamming our comms.
Got it.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
Yeah.
The jamming is coming from that thing!
Emergency distress signal to command. Pod!
Alert. Connection lost. Unable to reach command.
Damn it! They're still jamming us?
Signal reception is clear. Connection lost due to server-side authentication failure. No response is coming from command on any channel.
Shit, what happened to the bunker? I can't keep doing this forever.
To me, I have an idea. It's possible to access the bunker through a back door in the system. I can use that to initiate an emergency upload of our personal log data. Then we set our black boxes to self-destruct and take them all out at once.
Sounds good.
Data upload 30% complete. 50% complete. We just hit 70%.
Are you done yet?
Almost. We're at 92%. 2B, your black box. Log data upload complete.
To be.
We have to report back to command.